Yes! Good job! Yes! You got it! Your smile is so cute. Good job! Yay! Good job! You're so precious. High five! You do it? High five! High five! You're so precious. You're cute. You're so cute. Are you a butterfly?
Butterfly.
Thank you. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the account wasn't actually in bad standing. It was actually a good standing account. The money was still free. It was all fine.
All right, I'll cut that one out. Say hi. Oh. You grunt. Oh, dude. All right, take two because this chunky dude just threw up everywhere. It was really gross, and I kind of don't want to show everyone that. We got bottles everywhere, dude. You seriously can't still be hungry. You ate that pretty much that whole bottle. And you just threw up. So, we have We have an inspection next Wednesday. So, I'm supposed to be cleaning, but I'm really sleep deprived right now. Oops. That's not appropriate for you two. That was an accident. This is a nursing bra. Even though I'm not nursing anymore. But anyway, got your grub on me. Poor Bubby's got hand, foot, and mouth, so he's not doing well. But anyway, I'm sleep deprived because he doesn't know how to sleep and he keeps on getting sick, so that's fun. As you can see, little man's got a cot now, so he's pretty much 9 kilos, and the weight limit for his bassinet and his swing was 9 kilos, and with the swing, it was like starting to barely move, like it wasn't working properly anymore, so I thought we may as well just pack it all up. So yeah, so we packed up his swing. That was the first thing to be packed up. And what is he doing? No, that's your old bottle. I gotta clean that one. I'm not feeling the greatest today because of how tired I am. My tablets have kicked in, so I feel a little bit better now, but oh, sorry. Not feeling the best. He just woke up from a nap, and that's why he had his bottle. That's why you had your bottle. You want the rest? Oh. No? Okay. You do it? Fucking retarded! Anyway, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, so he's been sleeping in his cot. Which he's been really good. Hey, haven't ya? He comes into the bed sometimes, mainly like really early in the morning, but he sleeps in the cot most of the night, so that's pretty good. I'm happy with that. It's mainly daddy that doesn't want you in the bed, isn't it? It's mainly daddy, hey? Yeah. Mainly daddy that doesn't want you in the bed. Yeah. Yeah. Hey. Mwah! Mwah! What are you doing? See, and he's got on his arms too. Yeah, show off your poor little arms. Oh, your pasty arms. Alright, don't worry about it then. He's alright. Yeah. The guy is at daycare. Sorry, I'm yawning so much. I've got really bad insomnia or something. I can't sleep until like 12, and then I have to wake up at 6, so I get like 6 hours of sleep. It's not good. But not much I can do. Hey. Alright, well, I don't think there's really much else to update. Oh, I moved Kaya's room around a bit because we've got to pack away some stuff because we're moving soon. Our lease is currently on a periodic lease, so as soon as we find a place and as soon as we deal with the things that need to be dealt with here, we're moving. I can't freaking wait. Anyway, sorry, I'm really trying not to yawn. Yeah, but her room looks so much nicer now that there's not so much stuff in there. But, our living room looks like a bomb hit it because there's literally a wall just stacked up of toys and crap. Yeah. The thing is, a lot of the toys that she's got in her room now are also his toys. So, which doesn't help the situation, because, yeah. So, when you get your own room, it won't be an issue, hey? And, it's funny, because, for Christmas, I decided to get Kaya a car garage, because she loves playing with cars. You know, like, the little wooden ones where you just, like, they push them and they go down, whatever. So, yeah, she got one of them. And then he got a plastic one. And then Blake got back his ones that he had from his childhood, so now we have 4 car garages, and 3 of them are wooden, so they're all different, but that's not the point. So I want to go get some Hot Wheels for that. Hey, we want some Hot Wheels so they can be played with. Hey! Yeah, but yeah, just so much stuff. I can't wait until we just move it all. Until we move. I know we've been saying that for freaking ages, but we don't have a choice. We do have to move soon. Oh, I'm so tired. You wanna go back to sleep so mommy can try and go to sleep? Yeah? I don't think that's gonna happen. Hey? Can mommy have a nap? You just lay there and mommy has sleep? Okay. No. I didn't think that was gonna fly. Yeah, alright. Alright, we'll talk soon.